Disclaimer guys, I give it my product today. Joan Sagala Report Session, Tiflis Proud Show Pro Result Announcement. So the winner have already announcement and going down to Samson Dauda. Congratulations, huge congratulations for Samson Dauda. I know you working really hard and you really deserve it because I know I'm really following all of your what you're doing and your planning when it comes to your compete at show before, and now you deserve it to winning. I love your physics when you in the prop show. I think you're really the best. Your posing, your move around from the posing is really look beautiful. Okay, you sharper, you detail. I think you really the more conditioning that the four guys in the top four. Okay, congratulations for Samson Dauda. Proud of you, my bro. You really deserve it for the winner. So the second place it's going down for Rafael Brandao. Congratulations, Rafael Brandao. He is one of the competitors who really new coming, and he's not doing show before. But I think for the pro card and qualify for Mr. Olympia, he's going down to second place in the first show this year. Really, really impressive, and congratulations for Rafael Brando for second place. And the third place going down to Regan Grimes. And the fourth place going down to Nathan DeAsia, and the fifth place is Rolly Winkler. Congratulations for all of the top five. I'm really proud of you guys. Really, really interesting show. I think for the analysis, I'm gonna give my perspective opinion a little bit, okay? Well, remember, I'm not nobody. I'm just fan in bodybuilding. I'm not doing anything in bodybuilding sport, but I just want to bodybuilding sport is really, really the good and the best sport in the world. I think Samson Dauda from the back standpoint, from the back post, he's really looking the most detailed, the most compact muscle, because that's the bodybuilding is the package between conditioning and between the muscle, between the size. I think Samson Dauda, he's really looking bigger than any competitors, okay? Regan Grimes, he's really look dry. He's good, I think. He's still aesthetic. Still, I can say the best Regan Grimes is when he was taking the title in the show before. That's the Regan Grimes best version, I think. For the Rafael Brando, is really, really shocked because like I said, this is kind of like his new coming to open class, and he's getting the best and the awesome place. It's the second place. You can see, we all know Rafael Brando is really have the nice upper quads, okay, in the modern bodybuilding right now. I think the most detail you can see, if you want to see the most detailed quads in the upper, lower, thigh and outer, you can see the detail, the complex muscle quads development is Rafael Brando right now, for me personally perspective, okay. And Nathan DeAsia, I think he's really looking conditioning too. He's also more than conditioning than he was doing before. So congratulations for Nathan DeAsia. He still look package on more size. And I think Rolly Winkler is the most white guy. I think is the most really, really full of muscle. But I think the conditioning, he still have it. He still get it, but not really look kind of like sharper, grainy conditioning like Samson if we compare between Samson and Rolly. So that's my perspective, guys. So thank you so much for watching. This is Joan Sagala Report. I'm gonna bring more the videos in the bodybuilding news session and bodybuilding podcast session. Thank you so much guys for watching. I'm your host Joan Sagala signing out. May God bless you all.